Welcome to another version of the throwback films from the early days. I hope you guys are all enjoying these and get to remember what it was like when you were out on that mat, or even some of the guys you might have wrestled with. So for those alums who have given to the Bull Bear Club or Endowment Fund, definitely appreciate your support and continued support for the program. And if you would like to give to the program, you'll find the link attached to this. So thanks again, and go Polar Bears.
Yeah. 2 by a score of 5-4. Trust me. DeMario of Stephen wins it at 142 by a score of 7-5. 7-5. DeMario, your winner, at 142. And also at 142, Josh Rowe of Portland wins it over Mallory of Mount Union. Rowe, the winner.
All right.
Welcome to another version of the throwback films from the early days. I hope you guys are all enjoying these and get to remember what it was like when you were out on that mat or even some of the guys you might have wrestled with. So for those alums who have given to the Polar Bear Club or Endowment Fund, definitely appreciate your support and continued support for the program. And if you would like to give to the program, you'll find the link attached to this. So thanks again and go Polar Bears.
Stance number 70. If you can see it anywhere.
I didn't see it come up yet. 70, yeah. Thank you.
Central, please report to mat 6 at 158.
Thank you. Thank you.
7. Please report to man number 5 along with Robert Cronapple of Ohio North. You're on man 5 at 167. Also at 167 on man 3, please report Russell Power of Mount Union. Reed Pittman.
Yellow from Baltimore.
Another version of the throwback films from the early days. Hope you guys are all enjoying these and get to remember what it was like when you were out on that mat, or even some of the guys you might have wrestled with. So for those alums who have given to the Polar Bear Club or Endowment Fund, definitely appreciate your support and continued support for the program. And if you would like to give to the program, you'll find the link attached to this. So thanks again, and go Polar Bears.